By the way, that massive room is just massive and full of mobs. They're just everywhere.
That doesn't sound fun.
Nope, and it's like a little village in there. A mob village.
Yeah, here, come on up here, Styxie. There's two spots up here we can go.
I hope the Enderman doesn't kill me. Please, please, please.
I'll watch your back as you run.
Yeah, sure.
Go away, you. Die. Okay, where'd you guys go? All the way down? Okay.
Yep, we're right here. Yep. But
so what's
this
tunnel right here?
Well, there's also something in here that I dug into. Let's go through this tunnel first, I think. That makes sense.
Or if we go the way down there, there's wood, so we'll have more resources to attack this one.
Okay.
Doesn't seem like there's wood. Oop, careful, zombie.
So you're trying to get...
No, the zombie isn't taking hits.
Oh. It's a glitchy zombie.
A glombie.
Oh, and a skeleton. Okay, wow.
Oh, it's like a maze.
Oh, yeah.
That's not good.
I'm bad at mazes.
Same. But there might be like loot chests everywhere.
Hopefully.
You can die. I don't want to see you. Goodbye.
Ow, ow. Ooh, stuff everywhere. This is not a happy place.
Oh, gosh.
Oh, there's...
We need something to make a trail. Because...
I'm gonna die. Angry skeleton after me.
There's so many zombies.
Yes. Die.
Purple, you went that way. Oh, there's coal in here. Gonna take that coal. Thank you very much.
Anyone need a sword?
No, I have a sword.
Ah.
Thank you.
Oh god. Die. Whatever it is that came out of there, you die too. Oh, you're there.
That place doesn't sound fun.
Yeah, it's not. Hi.
Alright, I'm coming to lend my assistance.
Okay, what's over here? That's what spawned. Two of you, you evil things, die.
Oh, here's a chest.
This is a big maze?
Yeah, it is. Found a chest, though.
No. Die.
Oh, chain helmet, an iron sword for someone, some leather tunic and pants. I'm gonna take the helmet.
I got some coal.
I need pants.
Yeah, come on in here and take those pants. Purple, we're over. We're off this way.
I'm getting coal.
Okay. And there goes that pick.
Oh, that was yours breaking. Okay.
Yeah. I'm gonna go find... anyone have 4 wood or a crafting table on them?
I do. There's a crafting table outside, but I've got 6 wood on me.
I'll just go use the crafting table outside.
And some sticks. It's in front of the chest.
Right, it's up the...
Oh, did you guys already take stuff out of this chest then?
Yes.
I took a chain helmet.
Oh, cool.
There was a leather chest and legs.
Yeah.
I took the sword pants. That's a nice amount of coal here.
I think there's a sword in there too, right?
Yeah, I took that. Yeah.
Okay. What do you guys need? Do you guys need anything while I'm up here?
Nope.
Purple, how about you?
Not that I can see.
Okay.
There's nothing this way.
Okay.
Well,
So there was just this one space where... Yeah.
Over here.
Evil.
Ooh, lots of mobs.
This is definitely a bad spot.
There are a lot of spawns.
Oh, well, this looks like fun.
As long as they're not skeletons, it should be alright.
Yeah, it's not as bad if there were skeletons. That would be kind of bad.
Did you put a chest
Nope.
Somewhere down here? Okay.
Oh, more coal.
I'm just going to be the carrier of the chest then, because... Or, bench, because I need to make stuff.
Oh. Okay. Bird is about dead.
Oh. Okay. Right there.
Oh, I found the wool, I think.
There's a wool in here?
Oh, yeah.
That would be impressive.
Ooh. Oh, yes. Let's see.
Oh, no.
White wool.
Go that way.
White wool. Cool, cool.
I've got a white wool. We should each keep one.
Yep, in case we die, right? I'll come back and grab one.
Does anyone know what difficulty this map's supposed to be?
Hard.
Is it on hard?
Oh.
It is on hard.
I don't know if the server's on hard. I think it's on normal, actually.
That's fine. I'm going to go continue through the tunnel and see if I can find... There might be loot chests.
Oh, I can't...
Oh, whoa.
I need a stick.
Oh, one heart.
I've got sticks here.
I think I have a stick on me, too.
I am sticks, after all. I would have sticks on me.
I have 10.
Okay.
Behind you, zombie.
Thank you.
I need a new sword.
I need to regen health. I have 3 hearts.
Ooh. Don't come this way, then.
Yes, this is a bad place.
Yep.
All right. So I'm going to try to get this wool back.
Okay.
If I could get out.
We don't have like a victory monument yet though.
Nope.
Sadly.
But
this is getting lazy.
I want this somewhere safe.
Yeah, that's a good point.
Oh, this is such a nice. Oh. Found
the exit.
The end of the maze.
Yeah.
Yep, it comes back to the entrance.
Okay.
If that makes
you
sense.
Can die. I don't like you.
Okay, I'll make my way back to the entrance here in a second. I'm trying to make sure there's not...
Okay, I'm putting my white wool into that chest up towards the top.
Styxie, do you see me to your right? No.
Nope, you're behind me. Okay. Oh yeah, I see you.
I was just going to say, can you dig through, but there's more maze to be explored.
Oh, there's a hole here. Oh!
Okay, I hate
this
stuff.
And it gives out to a tunnel. Oh, over here. Huh. This is weird, we missed a shortcut.
Now I need to dig. There we go. It's very helpful.
Oh,
and here? This was the area I was talking about.
Ah.
Where'd you guys go?
I accidentally, like,
dug into it. Is that still the maze?
Yeah, we're still in the maze. We're just getting, like, the rest of the loot from it. There's logs and etc. See?
It hasn't been too
loot heavy.
I can't speak tonight. Too loot heavy.
Very cool.
Ooh.
Okay. I'm gonna go drop off my wool. Just in case. We already have a wool up here, right?
Yes, I think so.
Okay, I'm gonna place mine right there. Drop off all that. Okay.
Oh, another iron sword. Oh, no, it suddenly regened. Weird.
Oops. Okay. That goes in there. Trying to get rid of stuff I don't need.
Oh, gosh. I have a tornado warning in my town.
Oh, that's not reassuring.
No, not really. Okay, so I guess we have to go to that, like, village-looking spot now.
Yeah.
We need torches because it's a lot of open space.
I have 37 on me.
I have 38 coal.
Okay, I'm going to get some of this coal back so I can make them when we get in, because...
There's that, and then here's that.
I have 50 torches on me.
I'm going to need to get some wood from there.
There's some sticks and wood in here, purple.
I want more.
Up in the chest.
I'm greedy.
Okay.
So when we get to that village, I'm going to take some of that wood.
Ooh, spawner here.
There's a spawner?
That does.
Yep, hasn't been neutralized in this wall. Ah, here it is.
Oh, hey, look. Is there one right here? No.
There are quite a few that have been found.
I think there's like hidden ones.
Yep.
That's annoying.
Ooh, another cloud.
Ow. Broke my knees. I'm gonna dig into this. Oh, hey, look.
It's bedrock.
A jukebox.
Yep. I was digging to escape the Enderman.
There is a chest in here that has nothing.
How handy. Nice.
Ooh, golden apple in that chest. That's nice.
Ooh.
Oh, that's a spider. Oh, we're going to be able to make bows now.
There's furnaces and stuff in this.
Yeah, there's furnaces in here.
Ooh, efficiency X picks.
Anyone want cookies?
10 raw fish in here.
Wait, you said efficiency 10?
Yeah, efficiency 10 wooden pickaxe. It's
crazy.
Go away.
Yep. Won't last a second, though. Ooh, and a music box and another chest. And some
paintings. Leave me alone, you.
Lovely. Ooh, a music disc.
Purple, where are you?
Running,
okay.
And hitting things.
Shall I cook this raw
Both
fish
of
up?
You, leave me alone. Die.
Yeah, go
die,
ahead.
Die before I die. Die, you.
We've got a little outpost in this house over here.
Okay, I'm running now because...
Get in this
need
house.
Food.
There's
I have
food in this house.
Me. Put torches on the houses. Oh. Go on into this house, Purple. Put torches on the houses that we've looted.
I need to eat.
That way we know. Yeah, there's food here.
There's food cooking in the chest. Well, in the chest, in the furnace.
And I have some food on me.
Okay, and then I need to regen.
Oh, I got some saplings.
Oh, nice, there's a dirt over here. You might want to start a farm.
Yeah, that might be a good idea.
Don't hit me. I am trying to get my health back, you evil thing. Die.
Okay, I'm going to drop off that. They're breaking down so many things.
It's just doors.
Yeah, it's annoying.
A little bit more.
So what did you need? You needed food?
Me? No. Yeah. No, I just needed time to regen.
Oh. Okay.
A house with nothing in it. How handy. Oh, spawners in the second floor.
Oh, jeezers. Oh, jeebers.
Yeah, there's spawners in the ground, too.
Jeepers, creepers.
Oh, jeebers. Leave me alone. Leave me alone.
Things don't sound well.
Oh, jeebers. Every time
ooh, fire protection, five.
Come
pounds.
On into this house, Purple.
I'm just... I was lighting things up, and there's just creepers everywhere. Sorry.
Ooh. Ah. Smite one golden sword. And another disc.
Good gracious.
This looks pretty cool. Ooh. Raw beef. Coal. Nice.
Yep, quite a few cool things in this house.
Leather, yay. More armor. You guys
ooh,
need more
beds.
Armor?
We should sleep in these. I forgot.
Oh, right. We have beds now. I'm going to break the bed. I'm going to break that bed and carry
ooh, creepers.
Inside each one of the houses, there's beds.
Oh, okay.
That
let me do that.
Sounded bad.
Yep.
Yeah, let's make this house our sleeping house.
Oh,
like our
only
house
sleep at night.
It's not nighttime. Mm-hmm. Dang.
It looks like that one has a second floor. There might be things in the basement. The basement, in the loft. Oh, yeah, a ladder here. Nothing in it.
There were saplings up in that.
Oh.
Up there.
If you give them to me, I can go plant them.
No, they're in this chest down here.
Alright.
Oh, there's attics. Nice.
Yep.
Seems like the same.
Yeah, there's fish.
Cooked
fish in the furnace.
Cool.
I'm gonna plant these saplings.
Yep, can't sleep. It's not nighttime. Oh, I have to go. My tornado siren just went off.
Oh, dear.
Oh dear. I will see you guys later.
Okay.
Alright, see ya.
Alright.